planet, finally. Ah, the game has to restart. Alright, it's fine. Totally fine. Totally fine. Totally fine. Totally fine. Totally fine. So, we crash landed on the planet. And we're going to start from there. I'll probably just do this as the last one. I'm kind of just tired of doing uploads. I've been trying to do nightmare mode for the other game. I'm only at 31% complete. Jesus. It's a long game. A long, long game. Alright. We're just gonna get the game has auto save features. I know this. I don't have an online pass. Stop asking. We're gonna keep going. Right now, into the depths. Continue from last save, continue from most recent, and interrupted point in the story. See, the last place I saved isn't where I saved. You can't save anything. You save where they tell you to save. So, the workbench should at least be a save, if anything. Alright. That was good. Alright, let's see what I got here. I got fires, so. Alright, this is where I should be going, apparently. I'm gonna freeze to death, if that's what's gonna happen. I would not like to freeze to death, thank you. Freeze to death. Alright, carry on. Yes, I made it. Alright. Glorious. Well, my temperature's not going down at least, but it's at 28.98, which is not good. Alright, let's get some items. Workbench not working. Oh my god. Alright. What is that? What is that? That's not good by any means at all.
Large facility ahead.
Facility. Facility.
Now, Ellie, is that you? Are you in range?
Are you in range?
God damn it.
Let's see what I got so far. What am I working with? Let's use that. I have some of those on the bench. Should be good. Survey charge. Let's grab some of these. I'd rather be, you know what, no, not too much. Alright, son of a bitch, alright. What's this one? Plus what's damage, plus reload clip. Gotta get some damage in there. Let's get some damage, let's get damage. Let's get damage. Let's go with damage. Damage and flip. Let's go. Fiery and damage. Damage. Alright. Damage is only this top tier. So let's go. Let's go. Alright. Back into the fire. Or the ice. As it is. I knew there'd be something right here. Oh, yes. My body temperature is going down. I have to get out of here. This way? Nope. Invisible wall? Invisible wall. Alright. So right now, I need to get myself... Shit. Wrong way. Alright. Let me get myself inside. 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 Oh shit, this guy's inside. Oh fuck. Alright. Well, I'm gonna maintain, but... Damn. Whew. Obviously not good to be freezing to death here. Here? I came from here. Wait, hold on. Alright. Is there anywhere after that? No. Running the generator. Doing this. Damn it. I need to help back.
Get up, get up, it,
y'all.
Cocoa butter, put it on.
Alright. Cocoa butter? No, come on. Come on, what the fuck? What do I have to do here?
What have we done?
Where is everyone?
They headed for a research facility up the ridge. We found snowsuits, but there weren't enough to go around, so I decided to stay behind. There might be more down in the basement.
Might be.
The elevator shot, and we heard something scratching around down there, so we didn't. We didn't check.
Buckle.
Onward. Scavenger bot, what'd you bring me? Some good old stuff. Medkits. Medkits now. Alright, rate of fire, damage. About damage plus 2. So we have top damage. And lower tool. What could we also put? You know, I like what we have already. But, so let's put it. Fire. That. Reload. Because I'm using that more than anything else. So, might as well just keep going at it. Shoot, come on, really?
Oh,
Let's go. Right in here, something very simple. Why? Is that it?
This is Private Sam Ackerman, 41st Engineering. I told them not to be affected. Then they started changing. Became sensitive to bright light. Just shining my flashlight would send them into a violent rage. I disabled the elevator to trap them down there. God rest their souls.
What? What the hell? You guys are gonna get an echo effect. Sorry about that, but just... all right. Let me send my little scavenger bot. Scavenger bot, ahead. Scavenge for bots and stuff. Whatever. All right. Damn it! What the hell is that? What was that? Got that for now. I would love plenty of ammo. What was that? Shit. Come on. Oh, what is this? Oh, wow, that's not cool at all. Okay, let's just keep going. All right. Let's see out here. What are those things? Oh. Some quiet. Show no light. And no thing. Shine no light on.
Personal log, Sam Ackerman. 3 days, I've been quiet. Hiding in the dark. I have to get to the radio call for help. I think there may be a way around by throwing small objects. I can trick them. Into investigating the noise.
Ackerman! Is that you?
Alright. So don't shine light. Ooh, that's a good one. Fuck. Slowly. Here. Thank you, scavenger bot. But I have to go through a little hell right now. Oh, I'm not right here. Oh god, I'm not right here. Alright, over there. Alright, I want that item. Can you go over there? Go this way. Come on. So, Isaac. Okay, so riding is something we can create. wear the Arctic survival suit when exiting compound, no matter what. Zero tolerance, no exceptions, no use. So maybe I get a different suit, finally. Oh, bother. There's something here, but can't get it right now, obviously. Alright, I can run around, that's fine. Okay, good. Whew. We're at a point where I don't know where I'm going. What do I have? Go. Okay, alright, okay. Oh, this just became way more complicated than I thought. Alright, I flip this way. You need to climb a lot faster and you need to get this shit done. What is this? Make sure work area is clear before turning off.
Sergeant Cochran, take the security key and head to Depot 212. I haven't heard a thing from Sergeant Lovell, not since the Franklin incident last week. I'm sure I do not have to express the importance of the supplies stored there. Find out what happened to Lumley, and more importantly, secure our food and ammunition.
Thank fucking God. Alright, take the Eva suit. Let's see, we'll take. Same rig, right? Okay. I was about to say, son of a bitch. Alright, we got some armor on us. Okay. Alrighty. Yeah. Lights activating. I already hear one. I mean, they're not too hard to kill, but I don't want to have to. I don't see them. I don't see them. Fuck. Can we smoke? Can we smoke? Oh my god. Oh, shit. Wait, did I just call my circle? I went to school. No way I went to circle. I went to circle. How did I go on a circle? Thank you. nice and surrounded. How did I get in a circle? Went straight. Am I? About my suit though. So I mean, alright, we'll do this, we'll save it, and then we'll end it off here. Jeez, it's kind of intense. Supply depot, okay. Supply depot will be the last thing I'm gonna post. I'm tired. Kind of tired. Not tired, tired, like, oh god. Oh, yeah, thanks. But I just want to relax. Two bots have returned. Ooh. I forgot you sent out now two. I don't really care about the shotgun. All these I care about. So that means that we're gonna have to keep playing the game again, 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 again. But man, we're at top speed with this. You know what? We're gonna add damage. Plus two damage. I think we're doing great because, I mean, at the moment, I don't see any downgrade to this. Like, this is at peak level. So is the other weapon that I have. They're both peak level. And I have so much ammo for both of them. So let's just keep going. I mean, this is good. I have the rig high one. Oh wait, can I upgrade my rig right now?
Lumley! Lumley! Russo! Russo! Anybody there? Anybody there?
Let's go find Lumley, huh? See, they think I'm gonna be a punk ass with this shit. Nope. I'm just straight up start fighting, dude. Remember, this is an optional mission. You don't have to do this. But this is always advised that your first playthrough to always go through as much stuff as you can and then get all the items you can so that way you can upgrade better. Look how I'm upgrading right now. Oh, wait. Ah! Let me send you out. Do I send both of them out, or do I send this one? Oh, I just send both of them out. Aww. Scavenger bot. You got one of you. You want your brother? Probably there's some good items around. Hold up. How about I put the good weapon on? Before I climb up here. Alright, cool. We have one, two, one, two, one, two, one. Alright. It says there's items down below. Down below more? Huh. Alright. Scavenger bot. I leave you to it, little boy. Love you, Scavenger bot. That's how you survive. Jesus Christ. I'm sorry, like, I'm actually, like, legit trying to be like, oh my god, that's insane. But again, the game is not like Dead Space 1 or 2. It's more, you have side missions, yes, but then the side missions don't add up to the awesomeness of what could be. Of course, I'm way on the other way. It's awesome. Look at that. There we go. Beautiful, beautiful supplies. Hey, I have upgraded. Oh. Make us whole. Okay. Whoa. Okay, that's kind of fucked up.
Alright. There's something wrong. Something very wrong.
Very wrong.
Sergeant, please, sir, can we just get the hell out of here?
Not just yet. Transponders further in.
Oh my god.
Sir!
There's another person here.
Wait for me!
Now can I get on the goddamn elevator? Of course now I can, right? Yeah. Thank you. Christ. Oh. This is the passageway. Thanks. Fuck. The fuck? Who's... I am not in a good place right now. Holy fuck. How much energy do I have? Alright. Oh my god. Alright. We're going good. Alright, I need a battery right here. Where's my batteries? Down there! God damn it. Alright. Go. Like that. fuck. Hey, Scavenger Bot, you got anything? Good, buddy. Find me something good in this nonsense, please. Another battery? Oh, come on. Did I not find another battery right now? Two batteries, or is it just... Oh, alright, oh my god, did I lock it? Alright. Take out the battery, here we go, and then power charge this battery. There we go, alright, good, great, let's go. Corners, right? Oh, fuck. There we go. Quickly. Isaac, quickly. You can go. Shot deal. What the goddamn gun, buddy? Not effective. When you're getting jumped. Ooh. Kevin Jabot! You're always awesome. Jabot. Real quick, what's the text log? Tasty ones, toes or fingers and noses. Tasty ones makes us whole split. Oh. Fuck. That's not good at all. I need to get out of here. Seems like a good spot for a scavenger bot. Go ahead. Go ahead, little scavenger bot. I believe in you. Oh, what? What the hell, did I get screwed just now? I have to go through this way, but I can't get to that. Do I have to shoot something? Oh. much. Too much. Too much on that. That's not. Ventilation shaft. Nobody's gonna come through there. Considering this should be out. Please just stop with the damn jump scares. God damn it, please. So we got this Isaac. Come on. Why do I feel like we're gonna have to go backwards anyway into all this? Oh man, please. Explosive storage. Let me take 2 seconds to actually think about how bad of an idea this is. Thinking about explosive storage. Ah, look at this. Make us whole. Alright, well. This is such a bad idea. Oh, fuck. Alright. Bad idea. Alright, there's this. Those are explosives. And this is a storage. Make us whole. If we blow up, we're gonna all be whole. Oh, fuck. Alright, I think what I have to do here is... What I have to do here? Let's just go here. Can't go there. elevator? Where's the control panel for the elevator? It's not in front of me. Alright, come on. I know I'm stupid. Come on, let's go. Where is the elevator? Thing. Alright, a little lost here. Oh, there it is. Push the button. has to die, but... Damn it, I missed that point. I should have made it before. Well, I wouldn't have known we were going to go into this place anyway, so... Oh, what's this? I go this way? I'm going to go this way, bro. Oh, wait. I think we can, so... Might still be able to go to that door. No guarantee. But I want to, so that way I can be able to access what's in there. Ah, please don't make me regret this. Can't go back, I don't think. But I mean, I have a torque engine, I have a Tuscan torque thing just for next time, I guess. I'm so excited. Yeah, I really wanted to use that too. Alright, well, let's use the health packet. Get the bench. Load the bench up. Alright, want to save how it goes. I want to create at least a mid. Oh, maybe I can't go over there. Alright, wait, let's see if we can go over there. Can, we're awesome. We're good if we can. Come on. I'm pretty sure there will be no monsters along the way. We have to go all the way through. But we're gonna have to see. Alright, am I stuck in the loop? No, it's fine. Come on. It was not that long than before. That was way too long. Alright, go down back that way. I just wanna see. Where was it? It was long here. No. Get out of there. No, nope, 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 nope. No. No. Playthrough went so far. Did not die, but we're missing a bunch of stuff. Left and right, I'm good. That would be good. So, I'm not trying to rush the playthrough. I see that. Enough ammo for everything. I think this just goes straight up. Alright. No, I did not mean to use a health pod. Let's just go. Not get lost in the tundra, and we should be good. Hopefully there's some boss fights. I don't think there is. I don't remember there being boss fights, but you know what? I don't put this game ahead of it. We're out of it now. I forgot I could actually fight them. What I'm having to worry about mine. Yeah, I could be straight up and close and personal. Cool. But there's stuff over here. Did it not do something like where you just go too far off and die? Alright, sorry I haven't been talking. I just, super distracted, like, by everything. I'm trying to, like, focus and everything, like, it's getting pretty creepy, pretty messed up. Of course it's that way. Alright, is there anything this way that I should look at, first off? Alright, come on, Isaac, let's go. I know the gameplay right now is really long. Down? Alright, well, we're going down, but not a good way. Games do. Saving the progress. Alright, cool. Since saving the progress right now, I think at 75 minutes. Oh, look at the still effect. That's pretty good. Well, at 75 minutes, I think this is actually a pretty good time to relax, take a chill pill, and you know, this game is great, but it's just not adding up to what Dead Space 1 and 2 are. Basically, a thing right here. There you go, a little GoBot. And then, alright, oh wow, beautiful, beautiful design right there, look at that. Alright, everybody, thanks for watching. Heard of Survivor 2 out. Be safe. Be awesome.